Good, dinner's on the table. How was your day?
Good, I guess. I mean, you know, day, week, years and stuff.
Zach, eat your dinner.
I'm not that hungry.
Zach, you need to eat. I've got something to tell you.
Great. What is it now?
The forms came in from school. The new school we registered you for. You start next week.
You just didn't think to give me a warning or anything? Just, by the way, new school
next
week.
What, you think
week.
You can just stay out of school? You need to graduate. And appreciate if you behave this time so you can stay in the school.
Easier said than done.
I can't do this anymore, Zach. You need to graduate. Just get through it, okay? Just eat your dinner. Lucy, you need to make sure that you get to school on time. When that clock says 8:00, you need to be going to school. I have to take Zach to Nelson. Come on, Zach, let's go. Grab your backpack.
Could also convey in the more secular terms of a writer alienated from society, as in his illustrations of Tasso and Amato.
Why, thank you, Mr. Anderson, for joining us today. Please have a seat. Make yourself comfortable. The other painters in the 1820s, religious subjects often... Is this quite interesting to you, Mr. Blackburn?
Actually, yes, Mr. LaBeouf. Sorry, Mr. Professor LaBeouf.
Robespierre said, I have no idea what Robespierre said. Oh. Mr. Anderson, no!
Ah! no. This can't be happening.